Can I first ask you about the importance of Afghanistan to Kazakhstan in the context of the Brussels conference and what you hope to achieve?
Afghanistan is part of our geography and of course as such, as a neighbor, the situation in Afghanistan concerns us. We all unfortunately witness the decades-long crisis in Afghanistan, therefore all our expectations at this type of event is the concerted collective efforts to bring normalcy.
Eurasian Economic Union and EU relations, what are your hopes for Kazakh dialogue in that regard?
Eurasian Economic Union is a new integration format on the huge space of Eurasia. European Union is a long-standing, quite efficiently operating integration format which we all observed over the last decades. But they belong to one geography, to one space. It is this vast space in Europe and a vast space in Asia, which is called Eurasia. The inner workings of the Eurasian Economic Union have just started. It was formally launched on January 1st, 2015. So it's a very young baby, but very ambitious baby, because it covers a huge space. It covers a huge number of people. It covers a huge economic potential, and this space is very well linked to important existing and emerging markets.
Kazakhstan is playing a leading role now in world affairs. Can I turn to your forthcoming membership of the United Nations Security Council and what you feel that Kazakhstan can bring as a non-permanent member of the UNSC?
We are quite realistic to our own capabilities. We are trying to play our modest proactive role in global affairs and regional affairs. We of course understand that there are many important centers of power which form the critical mass of global international affairs, but it is a huge responsibility for us, an opportunity to serve on the Security Council for years 2017 and 18. We come with our own priorities. We are absolutely clear what we want to achieve. We hope for partnerships within the Security Council and broader within the United Nations to work on those priorities.
Can I ask you what they are?
They are, first of all, in the area of peace and security, which is a direct remit of the Security Council. Kazakhstan's record is very well known and recognized globally for contribution to global disarmament and non-proliferation. So we'll keep working on peace and security from this angle. There is a new threat in the form of terrorism and radicalism. This is a major global scourge, therefore we have to really unite efforts to eradicate this evil from Earth. This will be another focus on which Kazakhstan will pay special attention. There are traditional areas of special attention of the United Nations: peacemaking, peace building, conflict prevention. Prevention is very important.